comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus right now.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, what are we doing today? Today I'm doing a luxury wish list, or luxury things that I want that's luxury that I haven't got yet. Anyway, before we jump into this video, please stop what you're doing and go subscribe. If you've been watching me and you really enjoy this channel, I want you to go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And let's jump straight into this video. So I have about like 8 items. Seven items of things I've been eyeing and been wanting. But I ain't gonna get right now, you know, a little later. So the first item I got, I'm looking down because I have it on my husband's phone, but the first item that I got that I really would love are these really pretty Fendi slides. I hope y'all can see that. Okay, and they are $8.50. These are so stinking cute. They are so cute and I want them so bad. Those are so cute. Now, I ain't gonna buy it until I get my business started, and in the thick of that, I'm not buying it until then. But that's the number one thing. I hope y'all can hear me because I got the ear on, and I would turn it off, but it's hot. You know what? Let me turn it off. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So, yeah, the first thing I want is these Fendi slides, and they're called the brown. They're called the brown sheepskin slides. For anybody that might want to look at them. Okay. The next item that I've been eyeing is this really pretty Louis Vuitton monogram confidential bandeau. I hope y'all can see that. I think y'all can. I was going to insert some videos, but this should be good. This is so cute. And the price is $195. It's really inexpensive. And I told my husband, so he might get it for me for Christmas. But yeah. It's the monogram confidential bandeau in brown. And let me zoom in so y'all can see what the bandeau actually looks like. Y'all can see that. So cute. Okay, so the next item that I want and been eyeing is this Tory Burch Cara Chervon small camera bag. So cute. It says on his website $259, but I don't know. I feel like it might be cheaper somewhere else. I like to go to the outlets, Philadelphia Premium Outlets, but this is the bag. So cute. So stinking cute. And it says $259, but I think I could find it cheaper, but I'm definitely getting this bag because it's so cute. I love Tory Burch. The next thing I want is this Dior fragrance set, miniature fragrances. For the holidays, they have it. Let me zoom it in. They have it for the holidays, and when you open it up, that's how it looks, and the mini fragrances are in there. And it only costs, and I've never even smelled them, but this would be my first time, $94. So I told my husband I want that too, so maybe I'll be doing an unboxing soon. All right, this next bag I want, is from Coach. It's inexpensive. It's not expensive at all. Me and my husband's anniversary is coming up. So basically he was like, what do you want? So I said, I wanted this particular bag. He said, cool. He ordered it. He's trying to figure out why I didn't come in. Cause we both ordered each other one gift this year. You know, we a little tight on funds. So we got to do what we got to do. So, he ordered it. They canceled the order, because it was out of stock, but it didn't say it on the website, and it's not coming back in stock. Can you say irritated? So I was since a little, I can't talk today. I was spending some time with my dad. When I came outside to the car, my husband was like, somebody want to tell you something. So it's the person from coaching. I'm like, yeah, we're so sorry, but we had to cancel your order because it was sold out and it just didn't update on the site. And it's not coming back in stock. And he was like, I didn't want you to be mad at me. So I told her, you want to tell her this. But this is the bag. It's a Coach. It's called the Lena Crossbody. And I wanted this so bad. I don't have a bag that color. I don't have a bag this color. This is so cute. And it was $94. And that was on sale for $75. But it's not even in stock. Like, how you gonna put something on sale and it ain't even stock? Never mind. That just irritated me. But yeah, this is the bag, guys. So stinking cute. And I'll tag all these items just in case any of you would like to purchase them. I'll tag them in the description box. Sorry, y'all. Y'all seeing my ring light and crap. Don't look at the ghetto part. I don't know. I be trying to put these things on right. I be putting them all incorrectly. But yeah, this is the bag. Come on, stay open. And it's called the Lena Crossbody. I'll tag it even though, I don't know, they might get it back in stock. But it's cute. They said it's not coming back though. So this next belt, this next belt is a Gucci belt. It's the leather with the double G buckle. That particular one. And that is $360. It is the leather belt with the double G buckle. So $360. It's not the super large one. It's a smaller one. Okay. And last but not least, I want, if any of you guys here know who Mia Ray is, then you know what I'm talking about. I want her entire set, every color. I want the silver one. I want the black one. And I really want the pink one. I miss all the drops and I don't make it in time. But I really want, if you know who Mia Ray is, then you know what I'm talking about. And I want to travel like a G. Yes, I do. This is a wonderful luxury brand that you guys should try out. And it's black owned. Yes. Travel like a G. That's my last item, guys. I don't have a price of that because there's multiple items. But those are just a few things because I've seemed to have a brain fart and can't remember anything that I really honestly wanted that was luxury. But this is a few things that I could think of off the top of my head. I am so happy to be doing my channel. I really enjoy doing this channel. I really enjoy interacting with you guys. I really enjoy you comment. So please take out some time to leave me some hearts in the comment section and tell me some of the items that I showed that you liked or some of the items that you had interest in as well. Also, would you please like, comment, share with your friends and family, and stay tuned because Vlogmas is going to be lit. Like, I'm taking Vlogmas serious this year and I'm not playing. So thank y'all for tuning into my channel and stay blessed.